had to just dig down inside and just focus and work hard to get my shot to come to the league.
On the Mississippi Gulf Coast, just west of Gulfport, is the city of Long Beach, home to San Francisco 49er Tramaine Brock, the once little boy who made a promise to his mother that he would make it to the NFL.
And he told me he was going. Mama, I'm going.
And go he would. It wasn't long before the Mississippi native made a name for himself, becoming a key contributor on special teams, while also helping out in the defensive backfield.
Intercepted on a jet ball by Brock.
Brock's success in the NFL came pretty quickly. The route he took to get there wasn't so smooth.
Long Beach, Mississippi.
The storms of life came early for Brock. As a junior in 2005, Hurricane Katrina destroyed the small town of Long Beach. However, he gave his community something positive to focus on, becoming one of the state's top athletes. His success continued on the collegiate level at Gulf Coast Community College. In 2009, he signed with the University of Minnesota and started 13 games at safety before he was declared ineligible. That's when he transferred to Belhaven University, a small school in Jackson, Mississippi that hadn't had much success with football.
I just wanted to play again. I just took my shot and I just tried to just work hard and get another shot to the league.
He continued to be determined and led Belhaven to one of their most successful seasons in school history. After just 1 year with the Blazers, he was able to keep his promise he made to his mom as a child.
Don't make me cry, Josh. He cried.
Just do all of that? What is it like to be?
Even though we may sometimes fail and fall down, we go through different tunnels, you know, turns or what have you.
Brock credits his success to his mom.
That's basically who all I had. So she raised me in the church and just taught me to be humble.
And to show his gratitude after making it to the NFL, one of his first purchases was for his mother.
A Mercedes Benz.
Just one more reason to cheer on her baby boy.
Oh, that's my baby! You know, that's what I'll be doing, and that's what I've always done.
So Mercedes-Benz, as well as a ticket to the Super Bowl. He's got her going, so it's going to be
awesome. That's nice.
Yeah, it's going to be a great day.
Nice. All right, thanks so much, Adam.